A pedestrian is dead after being hit by a car on Pulaski Highway near Rossville Boulevard. Police say just last night, Dominic Ajello Jr. crossed in the crosswalk there against the pedestrian signal. A Nissan Altima hit him. Baltimore County police say the driver did stay at the scene. He died at the hospital.